Alright, G2I, welcome back to my video, man. Well, welcome back to my channel. I don't know why the hell I said welcome back to my video, excuse me. But, yeah, man, it's been almost 2 days since, well, it has been 2 days since I posted some. I suppose I posted them a couple hours ago, but I was playing the game, man. I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. But, yeah, if you're new to this channel, man, to my channel, CDG23, man, go ahead and subscribe to the channel, man. Join the G Squad. We're on our way to 1K, man. We damn near there. We're at 641 right now, so, hey. We're almost there, bro. I'm just praying and hoping that we can get to that point where it can change me and my family lives and we can change other people's lives. But I'm trying to give back, bro, because a lot of people don't know, but it's hard, bro, as it is nowadays. So, hey, we're about to go ahead and get into this video, though, man. He's a hell of an artist. I like this song. It's like my favorite song by him. I gotta give it to him. I did a reaction on this video the first time, but they had took it down, copyright, so I had to pause it a couple times in this video. So don't be just worried about if I have to pause a couple times. I mean, it is what it is. If I have to, gotta do what we gotta do, so I can get this up to you guys. Maybe like 12 minutes, because the video is already 5 minutes 50 seconds. So we're about to go ahead and get into this, man. This is XXXTentacion. I'm sad, bro. It's like one of my favorite songs by him, bro. It kind of influences people. So hey, we're about to go ahead and get into the music video. Like I said, this is a redo, so hopefully this goes well. I like the song, so yeah, let's go ahead and get into it, man. So after the video, man, like, comment, share to a friend, man, share to whoever, man. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already and turn your notifications on to be notified for the next video. Let's go ahead and get into it, baby. Let's go. Alright, bro, if you don't know who he is, bro, this is the guy, the rapper who had got gunned down in Florida, bro. I forgot which part of Florida it was, but they just had arrested his third suspect in the murder of him. Man, sad case of the story, bro. The dude was on his way to buy, I think it was a bike, I think. Yeah, it was like, I think it was a motorcycle bike, whatever you want to call it. And then one person had set it up or whatnot. But I think the guy who they had set it up, I think he was arrested today, but it's a tragic ass story, bro. I'm just saying that. But how he set this video up is a hell of a way to go out, bro. Cause this is a hell of a video, bro. Like, bro, you walking up to your own, like, casket, bro, you gotta have a crazy mind to do that, bro. Like, you gotta have a hell idea. But let's keep going. all right, bro, you like wondering like what the hell is going on, what's wrong with the sound? There's no sound right now. It's just subtitles and him fighting his demons off and whatnot. I'm thinking that's what I was thinking. He's fighting his demons off and whatnot right here in this scene, and that's supposed to be I guess the Grim Reaper coming to take him away or whatnot. I don't really don't know. I'm just saying what I think, bruh, so don't just get to yapping all the comments, bruh. But yeah, that's what I'm thinking, bruh. The Grim Reaper, he's finding his demons off and whatnot, trying to face death and all that, and yada yada yada. Let's keep going. Hold on, I had to pause right there, bro. My boy just hit that boy with a Liu Kang combo, boy. You don't get no better than that, bro. He been watching hella Mortal Kombat, bro. XX, boy. My boy X been watching hella Mortal Kombat, bro. Cause he just hit that boy with a Liu Kang combo, bro. That's that square triangle, square, goddammit. Cause I don't know. I can't really just think of too many combos, but bro, that was Liu Kang combo, bro. Cause you know, everybody knows when Liu Kang hits you with the last punch, that's when you just flop over and not in the combo. But hey, let's keep going.
I gave her everything, she took my heart and left me lonely. I've been broken, heart and anxious. I won't fix, I'd rather breathe.
Alright, bro. Man. If you know that kick, bro, it's like one of them kicks off The Walking Dead when they like crushing the walker's head. But that's too. That damn man, boy, I feel it in my nose right now, but shit, let's keep going. I like this damn these effects, bro. Cause these effects hella good, bro, for a music video, bro. Like you don't see too many music videos, you know, where it have like the guy can move telekinesis, bro. These is what that's called. Yeah, that's what it's called. Telekinesis, when the people can move stuff with the mind and stuff like that, with movements of their hands and things like that. Yeah, that shit's tight, bro. You better get some round of applause for that. Yeah, that shit's tight. All right, bro. Alright, stop pausing again because I don't want to get a copyright. Yeah, man. Ain't trying to get no copyright, but yeah, this scene right here, bro. Yeah, this. I'm guessing this the scene like he set up for when he passed away. Or they had set up for him when he passed away. But like, bro, put his past in, leave his past where is that, man. You know, he walking his way to, you know, and I get a tongue twist when I said it, bro. But yeah, like, bro, the way he set this up is clever as hell, bro. I give it to him. Whoever did, like, the final touches on this video, bro, they did some hella work, bro, because this is hella clean. All right, I'm gonna pause there for you guys. I'll give you about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 seconds before I start this motherfucker back up. Excuse me. You ready? Then you ready. I'm gonna keep going. Let's keep going. Alright, bro. I'm gonna end this video right here because I ain't trying to get no hell of copyright. Because, bro, they will copyright my ass. Excuse my language. If you're a little kid or whatnot watching my channel, excuse my language, but yeah. I'm about to end this right now. I will put the link to this video in the description below. So be looking. Go look at this, man. Go look at this regular video, bro. It's a hell of a video. I said it's one to do top three songs out, bro. Like, top three songs we ever released, bro. I got to get this, put this up there, bro. This song is a hell of a song, bro. It's like, this song, it gets some, like, I see some people when I go through the comments and things, it gets some people, like, through things and stuff like that. Man, hey, you got people that make hella good music for people, you know, that may be like a little depressed or is going through it some times or whatnot, man. This song would be a hell of a song you can just listen to and, you know, vibe to that and get your mind settled in, man. I can say that. So this shit gets a 2 thumbs up from me because X is hella clever for this video, man. And the effects are hella good, bro. And the song, I have to get 3 thumbs up, man. Because the song is hella good. I had to give him that. So, just a round of applause for that. Yeah, man. RIPX, man. Dude is a hell of an artist, bro. I've been starting listening to, like, everybody, bro. I'm not, like, I can't just listen to certain people anymore, bro. I listen to everybody now. I don't start listening to Juice WRLD. Juice WRLD is even hard, bro. If you don't know who Juice WRLD is, bro, Juice WRLD is a hell of a guy to listen to too when you got going through certain times, bro. He has hella good music. I get it to him. But yeah, man, RIP to X, bro. If you haven't, go look at this video, man. It's called Sad with an exclamation mark. Look at this video, bro. His stuff has went up a hell of a lot, bro. I looked at how much his audio has, bro. It has so. It had, I think, like 300 plus million, bro, almost 400 million. Bro, it's hella outrageous, bro. Like, new shit is booming, bro. But yeah, man, RIPX, man. Like the video, man. Share it to a friend, share it to whoever, man. Comment below what you thought of this music video, if you have ever watched it. If you haven't, go watch it and let me know what you think below. And subscribe to the G Squad if you haven't already. And turn your notifications on, man. Be looking out for the next reaction. It will be coming tomorrow. I'm trying to see if, like, I'm trying to do certain videos, but I don't want to do everything that everybody does, bro. Like, that's no. It's not where it's at, bro. I'm trying to do, like, certain videos for you guys so you guys have, like, different varieties to pick from, things like that. But yeah. Comment below some videos you guys want to see me do a reaction to, bro. That may be hella different, hella incredible, bro, with clever ideas, bro, like this music video here. So I think that's about it. So that about rounds up this this reaction, man. So be looking out for the next one, man. Hopefully you guys subscribe. I'm out. Peace.